Press the bell icon and never miss an update from Digital Hash.
It's been phenomenal, yeah. Very overwhelming for the series also, for how people have liked my character also. And it's nice that as an actor, when you try out something different, which I wanted to for the longest time, and people like it, appreciate it, feels nice. And yeah, happy feeling. The kind of complexities Munna's character has, and also how he's not so cliched in a way. So the complexities and the insecurities of the character really, I was blown by reading it. It's the credit goes to Puneet Krishna also, the writer, Vineet Krishna and Karan Anshuman also. They have written it beautifully. I think it's one of the most author-backed and very beautifully chaotic character they have written. So yeah, I was very happy reading it. I tell you honestly, it was all written, and that made my life so much easier as an actor, because I firmly believe that it has to be on paper. No matter how great an actor or a director you are, if it's not written, you cannot excel in that particular capacity. So again, credit goes to the writers, and also I would like to say the makers have been so brave with their choices, you know. Thinking ki acha Divyendu ye dark character karega, and you know, so this shows a lot of faith, you know, in an actor and not just the last character an actor played. So no apprehensions at all, but yeah, at times it does become too dark for me, especially when you're playing a dark character, you have to be really convincing. And to get those motivations and everything, you have to go really deep inside you and just go into those dark zones of you as a person to get something out for the character. So yeah, coming out of Munna was a bigger challenge than, you know, going in. To start with, it's really nice to be working with such wonderful actors, because acting is all about reacting. You need your co-actor to be good, you need your co-actor to be present there and be involved in the scene and not thinking about anything else. In terms of our interpretation as characters or actors, I think it was pretty clear how Puneet and team wrote it. So we were on the same page regarding that, and it was, every character is so nicely sketched out that you don't really have those conflicts between characters, you know, ke main ye kar raha hun, ye kyun kar raha. So we all had our roles decided, and we just stick to the script. Yes, there are improvisations here and there, but the main thing is that script, the Bible they give us. That's one thing which is the core of Munna, you would say. Like I said, that he wants that validation from his father. That's the sole aim of his life, you know. Bahar se theek hai, he's very cool, he's very stylish, he, you know, roams around in his jeep with the boys and everything. But yeah, the core is that. It's the emotion, is that longingness for, you know, his father. Ke kabhi to saath baithein, kabhi to kuch achha bolein. So I kept that pain inside me, and a lot of, if I may use the term, hatred Munna has for his father is only because he wants that kind of love from his father, and because he's not giving that love, and that's why he has so much hatred ke yaar jo mujhe chahiye, why can't you give me that, you know. And he says also in the 9th episode ke bahut dukh hota hai jab aap yogya ho aur aapki yogyata ko koi na samjhe. So I think in life also you want someone to, you know, to just back you up, say ke yes, you can do this. So all those things, they really helped me, you know, that basic pain of that relationship, really, I was holding it. Definitely they will. And I think irrespective of male or female characters, we have gone by the story, what the story demands here. All the female characters have very important role. Maybe the length, not so much, but that you'll see in the second season or the third season. they will play a much more bigger part. But right now also, I think they are pretty important for the screenplay of the whole show. The violence is there, but I mean, agar aap ek story bol rahe hain, to wahan ke logon ki kahani hai, agar un characters ke baare mein bol rahe hain, to you cannot make Munna meet everyone, kaise hain, aap baithiye, aaiye, yahan pe chai pijiye. Nahin, there is a reason he is the dark character, and you know, and the beautiful thing about Mirzapur is that every character is a dark character. कोई शरीफ लोग नहीं है, हमारे माँ बाप भी शरीफ लोग नहीं है. जो फिल्म्स में या दूसरे वेब शोज में आप देखते हैं, माँ बाप तो हमेशा ही अच्छे लोग होते हैं, बट इन मिर्ज़ापुर दैट्स नॉट द केस. कस वर्ड्स एंड वायलेंस हमने कभी भी ये सोच के नहीं किया कि अच्छा एक शॉक वैल्यू के लिए करते हैं या कुछ करते हैं. दैट्स हाउ द मेकर्स परसीव द शो. एंड आई वॉन्ट पीपल ऑल्सो नॉट टू जस्ट लुक एट इट द वायलेंस एंड द कस वर्ड्स, बट टू लुक एट द इमोशन ऑफ इट ऑल्सो, which I think is the thing which is binding the whole show together. Karan, Gurmeet, Mihir, they all are very, very nice, sweet and very talented guys, and with no hang-ups at all. So we had like a really cool time working together. They are always open for discussions. They are always open for the improvisations you want to do. So, and that's what you want from your director, to, you know, to just give you that free space and at the same time keeps a check on you ki acha hum boundaries ke andar hi kar rahe hain jo bhi kar rahe hain. So I really had a glad time working with them. Not really. I think season 1 ne kafi acche se cover kiya hai, and I think we have given a lot of time in establishing the characters. If you see, we go back to the flashback also and we show ke Rati Shankar aur in sab ka kya hai, peeche history kya hai. Ye sirf bolne ke liye aise nahi hai ki acha theek hai wo gang hai, ye hum gang hai. There was a past, there was a history. So I think we have covered it all very nicely, and we have done the groundwork in season 1. I think from season 2 will, you know, we will go much higher and deal with much more complex situations. Compounder killing, man. That was pretty disturbing for me as an actor. I still get goosebumpy when I think about it. It's it was pretty dark. It was intense. I wanted to get over with it. It was a very strange feeling. It's very important for the character. It's really important for the screenplay, but that's what I was saying, that kuch cheezein bahut zyada dark ho gayi thi, and you know, to come out of it takes a lot, and you have to be very conscious that they don't affect you as a person, although they do, but you try to limit the impact of it. But yeah, has to be compounder killing. बहुत सारी चीजें थी. आई मीन द क्लाइमैक्स ऑल्सो वॉज लाइक वन बिग फिएस्टा देयर, के द रेड वेडिंग हाउ पीपल आर कॉलिंग इट, कंपेयरिंग इट विद. सो एंड इट्स सो ब्यूटिफुली रिटन मैन, इट्स सो नाइसली कोरियोग्राफ्ड. इट्स आई वॉज रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड टू शूट दैट, एंड लकीली वी शॉट दैट राइट एट द एंड. So, you know, जब सब ने सब कुछ कर लिया है, यू आर वेरी क्लियर अबाउट ईच अदर्स रिलेशनशिप एंड एवरीथिंग, एंड यू as a character, as Munna, you really have that angst in you, okay, you know, I want to prove myself, I want to go out there and, you know, just show the world who I am. So yeah, the climax was one of the things I was preparing and looking forward to. They're great. I mean, who doesn't like winning an award? And thanks to you guys for thinking that that I deserve this. I'm really happy and humbled, and yeah, man, feels good. Hey guys, so for all the latest updates on web entertainment, log on to thedigitalhash.com, which gave me this.